Up with us now is a journey through time and space.
A brain chest now. Some inclusive science. My choice has no practical relevance to my life. I choose the outcome I find more comforting.
Find it more comforting to believe that this is it?
I find it more comforting to believe that this isn't simply a test.
Of extreme exhaustion, dehydration, and exposure seems to have put her in a state.
What do you mean?
To our kids. Derek, we're not married.
Dude, we're a little married.
No, I love it.
Witch doctor.
By the way, did I mention it also travels in time?